great fear.
Trying to get ourselves a campsite tonight. We're trying to sleep. And then tomorrow we're gonna have a horseback ride through whatever.
As Mikey calls him, he wants to ride the horsey. He wants to ride the pony.
Have any words for that, Mike?
Nothing. Dad's getting these Canadian women. He's getting all these Montanian women all over him.
Montanian?
I don't know. Montanian? Watch tonight, that'll erase that part of the tape. There's a lot of pine up here, which is what's cool. It smells like pine in there.
Mom, Dad's trying to grow a beard on you.
Think I better shave one of these days. Know if we're still on the right road?
Yeah, we are. I hope.
I hope so too. It's hard to care where we're going. It's so pretty, it's just fun to be going. They don't want you to go there any faster than 35 miles an hour.
Spray Creek.
And it is full. So that's one campsite down the tubes. We're going to go on and try Avalanche Creek.
Yeah.
You can smell it.
Be nice if a bear or a moose or an elk or a deer jumped out in front of a shot here.
Oh,
hey, shoot over there to the left, Matt. See if you can see the pretty lake. There's a... looks like a boat out in there.
Oh man.
Exhibit ahead. Oh, man. Get ahead of us. Yeah.
What kind of exhibit are we talking about? Schneider Creek. Well, we've driven all this way across old Schneider Creek.
It's a pretty
little creek. Now, we got to watch here. Here's horse rental. We may want to come back and do this horse rental thing.
You can rent horses?
Huh?
You can rent horses? Creek.
That's what it said, horse rental.
Creek.
Huh?
Horse rental creek. Wrong. The Yankees.
Yeah.
Last night, we stayed in a place called,
what was it called?
KOA.
KOA
in Bozeman, Montana.
Hot springs.
We had some hot spring swimming pools that we went in, and Dad almost burned himself.
X.
Of course, X.
Call this going to the sun road. It's high enough.
Get ready to go off to the side.
Danger, keep off the cliffs.
Thank you.
see a beautiful waterfall and the trail of the cedars.
Okay. Thank you. What day is it and all of that?
It's August 9th, 1987, and we're up in Montana, and today we're planning to go on a horseback trip down in Lake McDonald Lodge.
Okay, let's go.
About 7 o'clock in the morning right now.
Mountain time.
Mountain time. 8 o'clock to you.
So we're early birds.